could stay with him forever. So with just the two of us left, we did what we always did. Look for a place to preach the gospel.
Well, again, Bella, and we're early morning, we're heading down to a church service up here, and a church we've been visiting since we've been here.
And here I'm singing right now, so we're excited to see what it's going to be like. It'd be nice to have a service in an African country out in a rural area.
Ruined it.
Just tell me.